Fourth race underway. Dillon back in the LeChance barn. Crooked Stick with great tactical speed, and Shimuzu A has acclimated well to this country.
On the inside with the Rango Kid. Now they're four wide into the first turn. It's Dillon. Dillon cuts the corner. Right there is Set the Agenda into second. The Rango Kid is third as RoboCam paces on from fourth. Waltz Wonder got away fifth, then Tux Time is parked out and paces on from sixth. Then it's Crooked Stick seventh, followed by Seven Card Hanover, Stutzpan next to last, and Shimizu A is the trailer. 27 for the first quarter. They're two wide and battling down the backstretch. Dillon on the inside. Here comes a Set the Agenda. Luke Ouellette looking for the lead. Dillon and Set the Agenda locking up in a duel here. And three wide goes RoboCam and Howard Parker. So they mix it up early in this one. The Rango Kid saves ground in the pocket as Set the Agenda now backs away into fourth on the outside. Waltz Wonder is hemmed in fifth. Tux Time is looking to come three wide now as they pass the half mile. Seven Card Hanover looking to track his move. Then on the inside, it's Crooked Stick. Near the back is Stutzpan, and Shimizu A still trails, and they're bunching up now. They're three wide. They pass the half in 54 and three, and Dillon getting so much pressure in this one. RoboCam now taking it to him on the outside. The Rango Kid, a perfect trip, but he is locked in and will need out. Tux Time, three wide. He's still three wide and still coming on. Clear and driving. Seven Card Hanover is right there looking for room. Waltz Wonder, he has pace, and they swing to the outside with Shimizu A on the far outside. 123 and one, a tight pack turning for home. Dillon hangs in there. It's Dillon, the Rango Kid. Duvet locked in, raging with pace, and also Waltz Wonder needs some racing room. Up on the far outside comes Seven Card Hanover and Crooked Stick exploding late. Now here comes Waltz Wonder. He gets free. Waltz Wonder takes it over the Rango Kid. Dillon in the photo for show with Crooked Stick. 150.
Well, Dillon won the battle, but he lost the war, facing heavy pressure throughout and just did give way late. And it's Waltz Wonder off that perfect trip. Jim Morrill Jr. gets him up in time for Sam DePinto and Frank Carreri Jr. Sam DePinto does the training. The Rango Kid could have used room a bit earlier, closing up the cones.